Absolutely enjoyed the sound of Mr. Martin O'Gore. And Mr. Peter Rubino, the magnificent.
The Lord himself.